to Serrano before he dumped his stock.
Oh, yeah. It's kind of awkward me carrying AK on my other hand. I think it wouldn't that like kind of screw me up a little bit. I feel like it would, but you know, who knows? I'm not Max Payne. How the fuck? Can't speak for him, bitch. Plus he's a faggot, so.
These bastards look different. Tougher.
Oh, so it's some kind of subtle change, yeah, subtle level change, difficulty change. Wonderful. Oh, why, because they have fucking bandanas on? That makes them fucking more tough or some shit? Okay. What the hell is this flashing? Okay. Oh shit, is that a... Oh wow, I didn't even realize. I picked up all the golden guns so far in this one, right? I hope so. Hope I didn't... I feel like... I hope...
There was no need to announce my arrival in that part of town. I'd drawn more than enough attention already.
You got that right. Please just stop it. I mean, I'm okay with killing people, but like... You know. Let's just relax, right? Just relax. Well, of course they start walking away even though they didn't see me. Oh. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm holding a gun. I'm not gonna shoot. Well, okay, I did shoot. I do kind of shoot everyone I see, but... Hey. Fucking asshole. He would fucking do that. Stupid shit. Well, I hope I didn't, like, announce my arrival by doing that. Max didn't actually say anything, so I'm kind of confused. That would have happened anyway, right? I hope so. How the fuck was that guy just expecting me there? Or, like... Did he just... Did they fucking know I was gonna be here eventually? Like, what?
Soccer had gotten Claudio away from the favela. But it hadn't gotten them far enough. I couldn't imagine his death had done much to boost the CS's approval ratings in that part of town.
Who's Claudio? I forget. That name's familiar, though. Of course I can't go there, and it fucking, it's a steel fence, but it fucking, it makes a sound of, like, you banging up against a wooden door, so that's cool. Oh. Hold on, this is off-putting. Get rid of that stupid AK. Oh. Oh shit, come on. Where'd my... Whoa, what, where the fuck's my cursor going? How am I missing him? Fuck you. Get a headshot, you idiot. So you get for taking such shitty cover, dumbasses. Yeah, tougher my ass, fucking faggots. Oh, look at you, you flopped. Fuck you. Oh, you're mad, aren't you? Oh, you're mad because I killed your friend. Oh, shit. You really were mad, okay. Fuck. That's kind of bullshit, but anyway. Oh, wow, of course, another painkiller right there.
Favelas were full of drugs.
Of course they are. Fucking Brazil, man. Oh, shit. What's that? Examine flyer. Anjos de Mor... Okay, I wasn't really looking at that because I started looking at it at the end, but... What the fuck? Come on! No, 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 that's bullshit. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I fucking reacted to that. Oh, shit. Wow, we're all the way back here. Okay, we'll try to get through this really quick. Stupid. Do I have to listen to this again? I kind of skipped... I think one time when I restarted the checkpoint, I skipped this, but... Oh, I guess it doesn't matter. Okay, the game recognizes that he... I don't know if it matters, like, if it counts to anything, but anyway, okay. Just kill these guys really quickly. I just thought that was bullshit. I couldn't accept that. Oh, come on. Oh, wow, of course. I'm fucking hesitating my shots now. But the hit detection is also terrible because I saw the red dot. What the hell? You just jumped out of cover? Whoa. What the fuck? These guys are hacking. Oh my god, come on. Okay, take cover. Idiot. Wow, okay, that wasted a lot more shotgun ammo there, I think. Alright, I guess now I can take care of this douchebag. Without any trouble. Fucking idiot. Fuck you. Fuck you and your fucking wall hacking bullshit. Even though I guess there was a spot in the cylinder there. Anyway, whatever, I don't care. Max doesn't repeat his dialogue, though. Interesting. Alright. Fucking really? You're gonna fuck me like that? I fucking shoot him and then— Wow! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Get out of— Just crouch, holy shit. I'm gonna shoot him and then— Okay, how did I get shot? What? I was behind the wall! What the fuck? This game is stupid. Yeah, so I shoot him and then he just like, oh! He just goes— I shoot him in the chest, he's like, just like, oh! And then he immediately starts shooting me again, like, that makes sense.
Taking someone's medication if everybody in that place hadn't been trying to kill me.
Yeah. Well, that's how it goes. Oh shit, why am I doing that? God, it's the oh shit. Whoa, 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 he has a shotgun too. Why did he just pop out? Really? Of course he hits me. Of course. Why wouldn't he fucking hit me? Of course that fucking happens. Oh, nice try. I've been through enough of that bullshit now to fucking be fooled by it. Or be fooled by the game's bullshit of not detecting my shots or whatever the fuck. Cause I swear, did not get tricked. I reacted on time. Fuck this game. I'm the greatest player in existence, I don't care. Ooh. Oh, nice fucking hockey mask. Trying to beat Jason Voorhees? Yeah, well, you got the wrong skin color, buddy, I'm sorry. Actually, maybe that's not true. I mean, he became quite dark later on. Physically speaking. Well, I guess both ways, maybe, depending on how you look at it. Oh, shit. How's it going? Let's switch my AK. Wow. I don't think there's any way I could have really avoided that, but... That's like the best spot. Wow, it's like they can't see you, but you can see them. It's like so perfect. It's such a perfect game exploit. At least it seems like it. Just shoot these fucking windows. Fuck your windows. Fuck your stupid hockey mask too, you posers. Alright. Let's see, what's over here? Oh. Whoa. Whoa, who's shooting me? Awkward. Oh. Shit. Oh, I see you. Wow, you would go over there. Fucking it. Alright. Fucking. I don't know. Psychic. Fucking. Bandana wearing. Muslim looking bitch. Oh boy. Oh, what? Okay, it's just a revolver. I already have that. Oh, hey, look, another painkiller. I didn't even see that. Not really. Right. Wait. Yep. Oh. Alright. Wait, can we open this? Interesting. Ah, of course, and it reacts like a wooden door. They didn't fucking fix that, did they? It's just for good measure, you know? They know I'm here anyway, so... What does it hurt? What, they can't see me? Really? I'm like right, I'm so obvious. Oh. Why would... Oh. Wow, of course. Double-barreled, though. Wow, come on. God damn it, I was hoping to go for like a one-shot Mary on all these guys. Oh, well. Oh, fuck. Fucking come out of nowhere. Fucking spraying your shit? Holy fuck. Get out of here. Tubby shit. Tub of shit, I should say. Tubby shit. Gangster music. Think you're so cool, huh? Cool kids up in here. Oh, shit. Awkward. Wow. That's how they power their... Oh, Jesus. That's how they power their ovens. Oh, fuck. That's dangerous. Let's go the other behind the counter. Or else I could have just blown that thing up. Why am I not saying anything? Was I supposed to be saying something there? Is the game glitching out because I restarted a checkpoint once? Really? Is it that bad? Wow, okay. Shit. Come on already, Jesus Christ. Let's see. Is there anything else? Nope. Oh. I'll just examine the drugs again, which Max has apparently nothing to say on it. Oh, what the fuck? Whoa, why was I just glitching out there? What is going on with this game right now? Jesus. God damn. Wow, an upgrade from those drugs, clearly.
Oh. I couldn't find any clues in this place, so I decided to do my bit for the drugs trade.
Sweet. Yeah. Yeah, let's do it. Drugs. Drugs. Ooh. Oh. Why did you do that? Dude, you're trying to be classy? that's a lot of fireworks. He's like, yeah, you got your fireworks, but guess what? I got fucking 10 dozen fireworks, fuckers.
I was definitely in Commando Sombra territory. If Fabiana was still alive, she couldn't be far away.
Alright, let's go then. Wait. Just making sure I'm not seeing any, not missing any painkillers here. Don't, I want to be really careful and attentive. Alright. Let's go. Oh, great. We really are in the favela now for seeing all these fucking steps and shit. Yeah, how's it going? Lol. Let's try. They're on me anyway, so I don't even care. Oh, wow. They're right up there.
It had to be Serrano's pad.
Since oh, damn.
In the neighborhood, I figured he wouldn't mind if I dropped in and thanked him personally for his
hospitality. Wow. Why would he close it on me? Why couldn't he just... If he was on their side, why can't he just shoot them? Or shoot me, sorry. Oh, Molotov's great. That's just great. Oh, whoa! I wanted my AK, actually. I'm okay here, right? Whoa! Alright. Wonderful. Wow, you guys suck at shooting if you can't hit me already. I'm fucking almost dead. Oh, I was. Wow, you guys suck. You guys need to move to Murica, where we got guns everywhere. Then you learn how to properly shoot. What the? Come on. Hurry up. Of course, I can't shoot through walls. Oh, there we go. Idiot. Trying to do a fucking surprise bitch on me. Oh. Nice try. Probably shouldn't have been staring at my dick for so long. Oh. I mean, it's kind of unfair to these guys. I mean, they don't realize that I have, like, special powers, but, like, magical freaking time slowing and then taking painkillers while I'm in slow motion getting shot powers. I mean, it is quite unfair, but... Oh, fuck. Wow, oh my god. Wow, that's so bad, wow. That slow motion was so bad, what the hell. Alright, it's okay, I'm in a better position now when I'm fucking leaning down like this. Oh shit! Alright. I think we're good. Get the hell onward. Let's move the hell onward. Get the hell out of here. Oh, okay, wow. Of course I managed to hit it. Slow-mo, dude. Slow-mo. Even rockets can't stop me. You gotta learn. You gotta figure this out already. Sorry. It's just not gonna work that way. That's not how this relationship's gonna work. Sorry. You know, me killing you. It's just gonna be me killing you and you dying for me. That's pretty much how it's gonna go. Alright.
I had to hope the king was in his castle.
Probably is. Unless he escaped like a bitch. Freaking pussies.
As I approached the spot, I could hear raised voices. Then I saw that Marcello had turned up with a suitcase full of money along with...
Wow, how did he get here so, like, fucking clean?
I understood a little, but things were not going well.
Was it because he's Brazilian?
I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no back.
What do you mean? You've killed like fucking 50 of them already. There's only like a few here. Oh shit, okay, that wasn't... Why didn't I just shoot through the window and kill all them slow-mo? That would have been the best thing to do. Okay. Apparently I haven't fucking learned how this... How I work either. Oh shit. Wow. Why were you holding them hostage if you're just gonna kill them? What the hell? What was the point of that? Guys, these guys are stupid. Or I guess they only want Fabiana? I don't know.
Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around me, standing over another dead girl I had been trying to protect.
Oh shit. We're back here now. Here we go.
Only been married a short time.
Jersey.
She'd been dead longer than I knew her. I still hadn't really forgiven myself for the Mona business, but I knew that was just grief.
What Mona business?
With losing the life you had built, Michelle. I missed her with every part of my being. I hated the.
Should I really still be staying around this area? If a mob after me? Just saying. Yeah, why don't I just leave already? Oh shit, look at that. Look, what'd I just say, buddy? What'd I just say, Max? Oh wow, okay. Hey, how's it going? I just realized I haven't been doing this enough. There's probably been plenty of times where I actually probably could have been doing that, to be quite honest. Oh hey, look, there you go. He was just here! What do you mean? Where the fuck could he have gone? He was literally just here. How the fuck is he gone already? Ugh. Silly, silly game. Oh, here we go. Oh, I guess he's fighting them too. Hello. Oh, I see you.
I was the reason Passos was here. Splitting without him would be beneath even an asshole like me.
There we go. Had to get at least two people. If you just get one, it's stupid. I mean, preferably at least three, but definitely not one.
I knew I shouldn't have gone there, and that Passos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry, just had to say goodbye.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after.
Really? She's gonna keep sending people. Well, I guess at least he realizes. Oh, I guess at least he realizes my potential. I just ram a car into me. Okay, especially when I have slow mo. Apparently, he doesn't realize it that well.
About to run out what I realized it had a long time ago. That's why I was here.
Well, you've managed to kill you've already killed like 12 guys in a minute, so. You call that bad luck? I mean,
yeah, I'm okay.
All right, let's kill them together this time, Passo. It's not just me, fucking fag. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Anyway, let's try that again. Okay, watch this. Oh shit. Oh, stop shooting. Oh wait, someone's still hitting me. Why am I getting an achievement too? What the fuck? Someone's still throwing this shit at me. How's that guy not dead? Oh fuck, someone's still shooting this shit. Alright, Oh, wait, okay, now it stopped. Why was someone still throwing it if I killed the guy, or did I? I mean, I shot him in the head so many times. Like, this game is so bad sometimes with this shit. There's no way he could still be alive just naturally. Oh my god, there we go. Jeez. Jeez Louise, Papa, jeez. God damn. I suppose we could look around a bit. Wouldn't hurt. Don't think there's much to see, though. New Jersey looks nice. Wish you could actually go in the city. That'd be kind of cool. We have to stay in these, like, fucking dingy... Well, dingy's fine, but that's just New Jersey, after all. But, I mean, we have to stay in these parts with fucking... these faggot fucks, you know. Okay, well, I'm definitely not using that right now. But I'll keep that. I'll save that for a rainy day. Oh, okay, of course he's right there. Fuck you. Wait, I didn't do the typical red indicator. Okay, whatever. That's kind of weird. Okay, I think we're okay. Wait, where am I? No, where did my thing go? No, I want the grenade launcher. Oh, no. Do I have to drop it if I don't use it? Oh, if I dual wield. I'll try not to dual wield then. I guess. Might be kind of hard, but I'll try. Let's see. Passos, are you going to move up with me or just going to sit there stroking your dick? Oh my god. Well, look at where they are. Passos, get up here. Oh, great, now they're coming up here, too. Passos, get up here. Oh, my God. Oh, great. And I'm getting shot by someone I can't even see. Good. Nice job, Paso. It's nice fucking job, you genius. Oh, you fucking idiot. This stupid glitchy piece of shit game. Fucking Passos won't go up the fucking... Oh, great. I have to do all this again, too. Okay, I just shot that guy in the head. Wow. This game doesn't... Fuck this. No. Fuck you, game. You're gonna screw me over? I'm gonna screw you over. You don't get that. You don't get that victory right there. How about that, bitch? Oh, of course. Come on. Well then, fucking help me out, you fuck. You dumb fucking... Oh, shit. Oh, of course. And that great. Now I lost another fucking painkiller because he fucking one-shots me. Of course. It was actually worse this time. I'm like tempted to... Alright, we're redoing it. Oh. Okay, I'm not accepting that, by the way. Nope. This game wants to fuck me over like that? I don't care. It doesn't get what it wants, then. I'm fucking hitting them. What does this game want from me? Holy shit. Fuck this game. Just for that, I'm gonna try to go for perfection here. Oh, nice job, Passos. Actually helped me out there. For once. Fire, fire! Wow, that sounds like... That sounds like the scout from TF2. Fire, fire! Oh my god. How many more of these guys are there? I don't remember there being this many. Oh my god. Get the hell out of here. Jesus. Back to four again. Watch, I'm gonna get shot randomly by some fucking douchebag. Shoot me through the fucking wall with his hacks, of course. Oh my god. Oh, where is the grenade launcher? It didn't fall, I guess, because last time I think I shot him in the head and, like, his body, like, lumped on the ledge and then... So I could get the grenade launcher from the ground. Yeah, there we go, there it is. Interesting. So, Passos, why don't you come up here? You chicken shit. Well, of course, no, I have to do it myself. Okay. Great. They just spawn instantly, of course. That's another thing. Wow. Oh my god. Take cover, man. I shoot left... No, I shoot right-handed, sorry. That's fucking with me. For some reason in these angles. Let's see. Well, it's fucking me from the left side. If I'm on left cover, I guess. Okay. I love how they have to shout this much at each other when it's just one guy they're facing, basically. It's kind of sad, isn't it? Idiot. Come on! Yeah, there we go. Fucking idiot. Wow, did you see the blood gush out of his head? What? What? He's like, oh, you shot my arm. No, I didn't. I shot your head. What's running? Okay. Oh, that's the only guy left. Okay, cool. Yeah, and Passos, you weren't even there, okay, buddy? Don't even pretend like you were, you fucking asshole. Oh, there's some painkillers. I'd take a freebie. Thanks for rewarding me, game. Dude, you fucked me in the ass so much. Alright. Oh. Well, I wouldn't if you were fucking helping me out. tell myself it was a tragic misunderstanding, an awful mistake. I don't know who this is. A lot of things, all of it crap. Is this? It was her or Mona. I made a very bad call. This Wait. Was one decision of mine I buried deeper than all the others. Oh shit, that's probably from Max Payne 2. I never watched that one. Is Mona, or Valerie, which one of those is the one that's like a hitman or hitwoman, I guess? Freaking. Which one of those is the hitman? Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job. Or assassin or whatever the fuck. Bounty on our heads to attract every contract buying scumbag in the eastern seaboard. Jeez. They're all in New Jersey. Was it bounty? I thought these were just mob members. Wouldn't they just be doing it just because they're ordered to? I guess these are actual contracted guys, but... they seem like they're part of the gang. They have like the same accent and everything. Wow, pass. Oh. Oh, right. I totally forgot. Wait. Oh shit, hold on. I have to switch to it. Hold on. Oh, wait. Come on. My guys. Oh, whatever. There we go. Jeez. Wow, of course there's more. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Again. That's the first thing I... That's just the automatic thing I switch to... Okay, that's kind of awkward. Wow. I didn't really want to use that, but okay. I'll save that for hilarity's sake. And of course, this fucker... Fuck you! Taking advantage of my shit here. Those fucking bullshit moments I'm getting into. That's you can just keep unloading it. It's funny. Put some distance between himself and the goons. I meant to follow. Why does he keep abandoning me? You fucking asshole. What are you doing?